Hi guys, good morning. Today we're gonna do a DIY or create your own. It's making your own compact face powder. Diba sometimes when we go in the mall or in the Watsons, pag bumibili tayo ng face powder, sometimes kabili tayo na mas maitim or mas maputi sa mukha natin. Today we're gonna create a compact face powder on your very color. Exactly on your color. Alright? And with that, please continue watching. Ang una nating gagawin ay alisin ang laman ng loob ng compact na ito kasi ito ang paglalagyan natin ng bagong face powder. Anyway, kailangan lang natin ng libreng lalagyan at saka spoon. And then, scoop it out. Hanggang totally mawala ang laman ng loob ng compact. At para totally mawala ang laman nito, let's just use an old sponge para totally mapunasan natin at mawala ang laman nito. At yung mga sasulok-sulok sa gilid-gilid. And then, let's wash it. Pagkatapos, ay punasan lang natin ng malinis na towel ang buong compact. Voila, tapos na! And then, we're gonna mix our powders. Unahin natin ilagay ang white powder. In my case, I'm just using Johnson's baby powder. And then next, we're gonna get our tinted powder. In my case, ang ginagamit ko po ay Simply Pretty na Color Almond. Tapos, i-mix lang natin itong dalawa. Dapat, mga around 1/2 ng lalagyan natin ang ilalagay natin na white powder. At around 1/4 naman ang ilalagay natin na tinted. Hanggang makuha natin ang tamang-tamang kulay para sa skin natin. Guys, i-test nyo muna kung kakulay nyo na. Then next, i-transfer na natin yung na-shake nating powder or na-mix nating powder sa loob ng compact natin. Mga around 3/4 ng compact ang ilagay nating powder. Huwag masyadong punuin kasi lalagyan pa natin ito ng alcohol. Okay, lagay na natin ang patigas natin ng powder or alcohol. For the alcohol, it does not matter kung maraming alcohol ang ilalagay nyo kasi madali naman mag-absorb or mag-a-absorb din ang alcohol. Just get a toothpick and i-mix na natin ito. Kung sa tingin nyo ay hindi pa puno ang loob ng compact natin, just add powder and alcohol with it. Hanggang totally mapuno na ang compact natin. When we're done mixing, let's just shake this and pop this so that all the bubbles and spaces will be long gone. Tapos, patuyuan na natin ito. Dalawang option po ang pagdadry nito. Una, pwede nyo lang itong itabi sa may araw para matuyo or gumamit tayo ng blower para mas mabilis itong matuyo. And voila! We're done!
Okay! Tapos na ang proseso. O, ang itsura niya.
Alright, as you can see, it's very compact. Though it's so still dirty, what you can do is just clean this up with your coco or something na matulis na igaglide nyo lang po dito sa gilid and mawawala na po yan. As you can see, medyo nag-crack po siya. It's because nabaksak siya. But still, it's still compact. As you can see, walang nalalaglag. Just to test, here's my finger. You see the football there. Okay. Just to test, pwede rin. Yeah! And that's all, guys. Have a great day. Bye! Wait, I forgot something. Please do watch how to make your nail polish matte also. Thanks! Bye!